Students, today we'll be learning about shielded metal arc welding. This is also known as flux shielded metal arc welding. In short, it is known as SMAW, shielded metal arc welding, or FSAW, flux shielded arc welding. It is an arc welding process where joint is produced by heating the workpiece with an electric arc setup between the electrode, flux coated electrode tip and the workpiece. Due to the heat of the arc, the flux covering decomposes, and this is flux covering decomposes and performs the functions of arc stability and weld metal protection, that is weld shielding, weld metal shielding. The electrode itself melts, and supplies necessary filler metal. The required heat for welding is obtained from the arc, which is obtained or which is struck between electrode tip and workpiece surface. By varying the magnitude of the current in the circuit, we can increase or reduce the heat which is produced. Generally, the temperature of the arc in this process generally remains between 4 to 5,000 degrees centigrade, and a very high current and small arc length is used to produce very intense heat. The arc melts, or the heat present in the arc melts the electrode and workpiece. The material or other metals droplet are transformed from the electrode to the workpiece through the arc and are deposited along the welded joint. The coating of flux melts at a comparatively lower rate in comparison to the electrode wire. This coating produces gaseous shield and slag to prevent atmospheric contaminants to enter into old molten metal pool, molten weld pool. Now, since this electrode coating, flux coating, is melting at a smaller rate, this prohibits the arc to diverge. It concentrates the arc to a small area, and therefore deeper penetration of the weld is achieved. This welding process is the simplest of all arc welding processes and is generally used for repair work in almost all the industries. But the limitation of this process is, since the length of the electrode is finite, and therefore this process cannot produce very good weld bead, because the process of welding has to be interrupted once the whole length of the electrode is consumed.